How to enable 120Hz refresh rate on iPhone. Let's get started. Launch your settings app. Here we go. Scroll down. Head towards the option of accessibility. Open it. Now open the option motion. In this page, you will find the option of limit frame rate. You have to toggle off for that option. And with that, you have just enabled 120Hz refresh rate on iPhone. So this is how you can easily enable 120Hz refresh rate on iPhone. If this video was helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.